Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'll be doing more power washing later. I'm curious what the construction workers were thinking about when throwing cement on the vehicle. It's honestly way too confusing. Hey, I'm mad, so I'm gonna dirty up your monster truck. Some folks think a shady organisation is sacrificing the cost of working in order to prevent an imminent eruption. Apparently, all fingers are fully pointed at Marvin from the old boys' club. Lately, with Jeffrey's boys getting traction in rural communities. Well, they can say whatever they want, in the end, they need to find the proof. I think that would probably stop so much drama. Like, amongst friends and all that. I don't mean like YouTube drama, like pretty much that's nothing for that. I have no opinion. If I watch it, most likely I would not care. It's that would just be more entertaining for me. I think there was a trophy for this weather, I can't remember. Because not all jobs or missions, depends on how you see it. You obviously have trophies. If you're trying to do the platinum, you have to do like certain things. I'm wondering if the trophy had to do something with the wheels. Because I remember when I very first played this, when I was getting the platinum trophy, I was playing in the wheels first, I'm guessing it has to do something with that. Actually, this normally has secrets around, so I'll have a look. What's actually around here? Nothing beyond there. Oh. washer here. We got the gnome. Oh, I can't pick him up. Oh. I think that's all of the tyres. The vegan who he suspects the secret ingredient of the muck and hamburger, but there's been a statement from Ella herself denying it. Telling them to s with that. Telling them to stick their celery where the sun don't shine. Ella claims that her burger's unique flavour is due to its extraordinary high salt content. Extremely high salt content. What is it? A doner kebab or something? Like a doner kebab pizza? Also, I've never eaten a doner kebab. I don't want to. I'm like an extremely, well, I wouldn't say extremely, I'm a fussy eater. I feel like I need to clean it all under here before doing that. So when I do that, then don't have so much in view. It's weird that I can't stand that you can't just go from laying down back to crouched. Or maybe there is, but I don't know it. I think I originally was going to say that you can't stand up in the air, but yeah, kind of makes sense. Buddhist steps. Because I want to do the outer body last. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to end it here. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye guys.